This is the waiting area at the ticket gates before you can go through security into the terminal. They're locking everybody here. They're not letting anybody through. So all these people have no food, no water, no comfort. They're just stranded in here.